I love thee by Jesus just now. I believe that this is a good time for us to call all of the students.
Yes, sir.
As they come up. You know, they're going back into the schools. They're going back into these strange places. Some of them off the island, some of them in parts of the world that they've never even been before. And they're going to see some strange things. And they need the blessings of God. They need the power of God. Yes, sir. I'm in these last days. And so I believe that even the book of Hebrews, it tells us to encourage one another as we see the day approaching. I believe the day is approaching. And these students need, they need encouragement, they need the support. So I'm asking them to come forward. So good, most good and gracious Father.
Yes, Lord.
Dear Father, we come before you on this most blessed Sabbath day. Dear Lord, we come before you on this day that just recognizing you as the Creator.
Yes.
You created this Sabbath. You created the universe.
Yes.
You created us. Dear God, and you were the only person who knows us better than ourselves. Dear Lord, and so as we come to you on this Sabbath day, dear Lord, we pray that our worship, that you would accept our worship. We pray that we worship you in spirit and in truth today.
Yes.
Dear Lord, but as we come to you, dear Lord, we also recognize the sacrifice that Jesus has made on the cross for each and every one of us.
Yes, Lord.
Dear Lord, we realize when you said that the devil came to seek, kill, and destroy, and he said that I come that you may have life, and that you may have an even more abundant life. Dear Lord, this morning we pray for abundant life.
Yes.
And so this morning as we come to you, Lord, we ask that you create within us a clean heart and a clean spirit.
Yes.
Dear Lord, give us a clean heart, and a clean spirit this morning.
Thank you.
Dear Lord, we pray that you purge us like a vessel. Dear Lord, and you take away all the contaminants out of us. Dear Lord, and you replace it with purity this morning, dear Lord. Dear Lord, and we pray that so this morning you forgive us of our sins.
Yes.
Forgive us of those known and unknown, in thoughts, deeds, and action. And you promised, dear Lord, throughout your word, that you would cast them into the sea of forgetfulness.
Oh, yes.
That they would be remembered no more.
Amen.
But not just be remembered by you, dear Lord, but even by us. Because sometimes, Lord, when you forgive us, dear Lord, those sins, dear Lord, they keep coming back over and over again. And so we pray for those sins, dear Lord, that so easily beset us.
Oh, Lord, we pray.
Dear Lord, we pray, dear Lord, that even as we come before you this morning, dear Lord, in a preparedness of school, dear Lord, of school preparedness, dear Lord, we realize that there's parents, dear Lord, there's guardians and uncles and aunts. Dear Lord, all these persons, they are running around, dear Lord, trying, and some of them don't know where they're going to get the next dollar.
Oh, Lord.
But then, Lord, we realize that, well, you said that all of the beasts in the forest are mine.
Yes.
You own cattle on a thousand hills.
Yes.
Dear Lord, and sweet, we ask that you be their provider this morning. Dear Lord, we pray for even those who may be bereaving at this time.
Oh, Lord, we pray.
Dear Lord, we pray that you would comfort them at such a time.
Yes, Lord.
Dear Lord, continue to encourage them. And Lord, your students, dear Lord, they are going back to schools.
Yes, Lord.
Dear Lord, and so this morning, dear Lord, we realize that the devil, dear Lord, wants to devour them.
Oh, Lord, we pray.
But Lord, this morning, dear Lord, we pray that they put on the whole armor of God.
Yes.
Dear Lord, and so we beat back the forces of school bullying.
Yes. Oh, yes.
We beat back the forces of child molestation.
Oh, Lord.
We beat back the forces of pedophiles.
Yes. Oh, Lord.
Dear Lord, we beat back any evil forces in the schools before you this morning.
Oh, Lord,
any
pray.
Evil forces, dear Lord, in the colleges this morning, dear Lord. Dear Lord, because like the Israelites went into Egypt, dear Lord,
they went
into strange practices.
Oh, Lord.
Dear Lord, strange gods. Dear Lord, and strange everything that was not like you.
Dear Lord, and we understand that they're going into strange teachings.
Oh,
and so we pray, dear Lord, this morning that even as your children go back into the schools, even as they go back into the colleges, dear Lord, that they will hide the word in their hearts. Dear Lord, the word that they have heard. Dear Lord, because you said, God, that we should train up a child in the way that he should go. And when they are old, they will not depart. Dear Lord, we pray that wherever they go this morning, dear Lord, whatever school they attend, dear Lord, that they would not depart.
Yes.
Dear Lord, so we pray for the whole school system.
Yes.
You said that if we acknowledge you, that you would direct our path.
Yes.
And so, Lord, we pray that all those persons in the school system this morning, dear Lord, that they would acknowledge you right now. Dear Lord, from the Prime Minister straight down. Dear Lord, we pray for each teacher, each lecturer, each instructor. Dear Lord, we pray for the janitress. Dear Lord, the yard man. Dear Lord, the security officer. Dear Lord, we pray for each person who would have any part in these children's lives this morning. Dear Lord, we pray that you continue to be with each and every one of them. Dear Lord, and as they go into the schools, dear Lord, we pray against the spirit of fear.
Yes.
Dear Lord, make them top of the class.
Yes.
Dear Lord, from kindergarten straight up to college. Dear Lord, make them class monitors. Make them prefects.
Oh, Lord.
Make them head girls and head boys.
We
and
pray,
make
God.
Them salutatorians and valedictorians. Dear Lord,
we pray,
give
God.
Them the power that are from on high.
Oh, yes.
Dear Lord, and we pray, dear Lord, that as they go on into the schools, that indeed you would equip them with your armor.
Oh, Lord.
Give them the helmet of salvation.
Oh, Lord, we pray.
Dear Lord, that the helmet of salvation, that they would be able to discern right from wrong.
Yes.
That they would be able to choose the right friends.
Oh, yes.
Give them the shield, dear Lord, of your faith.
Yes.
Dear Lord, that whatever challenges may come, that they would continue to trust you. And they would continue to know that you are God.
Oh, yes.
Yes.
Give them the breastplate, dear Lord, of righteousness.
Yeah.
Of righteousness, dear Lord, that can only be found in Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah.
With the belts girded with truth.
Yeah.
Dear Lord, you said that and we shall know the truth, and the truth shall set us free.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Set them free, God. Yeah. Set them free with your truth.
Yes.
And wherever they go, dear Lord, equip their feet with the gospel of peace.
Yes. Yes.
Dear Lord, that wherever they go, whatever obstacles that they may challenge, dear Lord, that they will be overcome.
Yes.
Dear Lord, and so as we wait to hear from your hand, sir.
Yes.
Dear Lord, we pray that you give in a double dose of your blessing from one hand.
Yes.
Dear Lord, we know that he has a message for us in a time such as this. Dear Lord, even we pray for those who may have given their lives to Christ just the past week.
Yes.
And we know that the devil is already working on them. But we pray, dear Lord, that their family and as a church, we continue to encourage them.
Yes. Yes.
Some of them, dear Lord, even right now, they wanted to be here and they're not here. And so the fiery darts is already raging against
Lord,
them.
We pray.
And so, Lord, we pray that they continue to be strong.
Oh, yeah.
Dear Lord, because you said, only those who endure it to the end will be saved. Help them, dear Lord, to endure. Help them to endure, oh Lord. Dear Lord, because when you shall descend from heaven with a shout.
We pray, Father.
When you shall descend with the voice of the archangel.
Yes.
And the trump of God.
Oh Lord.
Dear Lord, each and every one of us standing at the sound of my voice. Dear Lord, and even those outside the sound of my voice, even those our family members who are not here, who we are praying for.
Yes.
Dear Lord, we'll be glad to be in that first resurrection.
Yes.
And so, Lord, we thank you for godly parents.
Yes.
We thank you for godly teachers. We thank you for godly administrators.
Oh, yeah.
We thank you for godly aunts and uncles and godparents and Father, we thank you for them.
Thank you.
We pray, God, that you continue to lead, guide, and direct them.
Yes.
And then, Lord, when you shall return, then, Lord, you will look upon each and every one of us and you say, Lord, this is my servant.
Yes.
You've been faithful over a few things. Come now into the joy of heaven. I will make you rule over many things.
Yes.
And we will forever be with you, dear Lord, in the ceaseless ages of eternity. This is our prayer. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.